Wednesday here, about to head out to NXL Philadelphia for the third event of the season. About to head to the airport. Let's go. Truck was hit on that side for sure, 100%.
Walmart run.
Yeah. Chevy Colorado, 2021 Z71. Come get it over here at the old Blast Camp.
Offshore. At your local Walmart with the finest deals.
Don't do it.
There.
Bam.
Jackson, don't do it.
Quick Walmart stop. Grab some water and some snacks.
Want some?
Yeah.
Nate, what do you think? There's some energy drinks, baby. He's trying to have a heart attack. Fucked up. Blue Raz. That's nasty. That was stuck.
Disgusting.
Alright, what we got? Yeah, skip and let's hit the gas station. Oh, coconut water. Thank you.
And we're good.
Ugh. Back it up, girl.
Thursday morning. Practice day.
How we feeling?
Ready to shoot 'em up.
Shoot 'em up
in Philly.
Shoot 'em up.
Shoot 'em up.
We got our snacks from Walmart. Essentials.
Then we're about to go practice FSU. At 1 o'clock today. It's about what time is it? 8:45. Gonna head out there around 10.
That we were in last year. That's the same fucking crazy ass mountain.
This Big Bertha right here. Jesus. Somebody burped that bunker.
Can you play this tight and watch the blue? Like if you get like.
I mean, it's a sliver though.
Get in the bunker. You don't play the bunker like that. Get in the bunker. Get in it. Play it tight. Can you see it?
Yeah. You can see it.
I seen it.
Regular size folding.
Incorrect. You ready for practice, Soap?
Yeah.
We'll be ready if not.
Okay. Point approved.
Hey, do we have tape for one more point?
I don't think so.
You gotta know how to use it, dude.
Yeah, I don't know how to use it.
Reverse point? Play broke it. Should we just do base?
Base.
All right, practice is over. We are back at the hotel. Just kind of did some breakouts and a couple points with Notorious. Shout out to them. Thank you for the practice. Thought it was a really good practice overall. They definitely put it on us in the points portion of the day, but it's always nice to just kind of get your gun rolling and just kind of make sure everything works. out here on our balcony.
This is like the same hotel we've been at for the past 3 years, so.
Sick balcony. Sick hat. Yeah, we got a reservation at Maggiano's tonight. Gonna go eat some pasta. Carb load for tomorrow, and yeah, that's about it. Fields playing pretty fast, per usual, like it was at practice. But yeah, we're feeling pretty good, looking pretty good. Thank you for the practice. Thank you for the grind, FSU. I'm gonna take a shower, get cleaned up, probably eat a Lunchable, and then go to Maggiano's.
Very hungry.
Oh, Maggiano's.
You know what? You're right. And when you're right, you're fucking right.
Maggiano's.
Donuts.
Look at your lip.
Mojito?
Thank you.
Yeah. Moscow Mule?
Yeah. It's a fucking cartoon, but yeah.
Taste test, Cooch.
It's pretty strong.
Alright, that's that time. That's the time. I just picked it up and it was
funny. Lasagna.
Get a orange beer.
Not this again.
Here's Nathan.
I'm right by.
Nathan!
I see them.
Where are these?
I see them.
Just wear them.
Look, they didn't even have a regular tag.
I do like some of them.
What are we doing, Nathan?
We out here.
About to drop a bag. Probably gonna get these
unions.
Nice. These.
Yeah, nice.
Can't. Two of the best pair right here. Both of them. Fire.
I got the same one.
Damn. Mine are yellow as fuck, though.
Yellow. Not worth $650.
Hey, just so you guys know, we're in a shopping mall. I asked, it is 2023 here, and there's a shopping mall. So, Jackson's in the potty, so we're vlogging for
him. Dude, how could someone walk past these and just absolutely not admire them?
Just like this.
Yo, Kyle. let me take the vlog for a sec. Let me show you guys what the aliens on Halo used to wear on Halo 3.
Or these. These are the Arbiter Special.
Kyle, you remember Halo 3?
I do, yeah.
Remember the Arbiter?
The Special, yeah. That's their shoes.
Yeah.
Fresh.
Looks like,
like
spaceships.
It. I like it. Picasso.
We got... I got some sage in here.
Some sage. Supreme Bing.
What is the name of this store?
Alright, here we go.
Stivitament? I don't really
know. No. This is how we're gonna test your style. Come here.
We're gonna test mine.
Supreme Bing. Fifth Element. For those of you at home.
The man wearing the Hurricanes embroidered t-shirt, which is fire, but not our team, and the Crocs is gonna test my style.
Yep.
And he brings me over to a cabinet full of Yeezys.
Correct.
So,
which favorite Yeezy? Which one?
Wouldn't pick anything.
Tragedy.
I don't really like Yeezys, but.
Tragedy.
But if I had to.
I'll give you two. You can pick two.
What do you mean by best? Most wearable, most expensive?
Let's go with.
Most wearable. Most wearable? Okay, because that's different than what I would say is like.
Oh, yeah, you know what? Not even most wearable. Just what your two favorite ones are.
Doesn't matter what they are, two favorites.
You got a favorite? I like these. They're women's, it looks like.
Can't go wrong with the Static Blacks.
Okay.
But as far as most wearable, it would
Static
probably
Black.
Have to be either...
Yeah. Best shoe in the whole case.
Yeah.
10 out of 10. Would recommend.
Nope.
I don't know if I could choose one for three. It would probably be either the...
Hey, everybody say cheese.
Ones,
Kyle, say cheese. Everybody.
Cheese.
Cheese. You guys suck. You like dipping dots?
No, I'm not a child.
Damn, bro.
I like those a lot.
Deliver price for me.
Friday morning. What time is it? 6:30. 6:45.
Josh, switch it up.
Kobe.
All right, Jackson, let me pause you.
Dude, this is pissing me off.
You struggling?
Normally, I don't have an issue with it. Today, I am, I guess.
I think today, we should look at the market a little bit more. And then, like, once we get to the main spot, we'll be sick.
But, like, we want to fill the rest of these markets.
No, I don't.
Turn it off. Turn it off. Get out of here. Look at me, I'm in a bad situation. Look at him, he's got a bad reputation. They've been looking at us, thinking we are too much. Look at me, I'm in a bad situation. Look at him, he's got a bad reputation. They've been looking at us.
Yeah, but you don't want to look at him until he's done, right?
Right, totally.
You want to make sure that he's got the wire or he's in. Completely. Right? They look at me, I'm in a bad situation. Look at him, he's got a bad reputation. They be looking at us, thinking we are too much. Look at me, I'm in a bad situation. Look at him, he's got a bad reputation. They be looking at us. They look at me, I'm in a bad situation. Look at him, he's got a bad reputation. They be looking at us, thinking we are too much. Look at me, I'm in a bad situation. Look at him, he's got a bad reputation. They be looking at us. Be good.
Your ears?
Yeah.
They've seen better days, yeah. They've seen better days.
Well, Iron Kid strap?
Yeah, I'm like that fucking...
Customization. We'll trade my gun pro flexes on the quicks because Kyle's phone looks like this. And then, you know, I got that Iron Kid's woven Hormesis strap because sponsored player.
Sponsored player.
Kev.com, hooking it up. He's my boy. Appreciate you.
To Oliver himself.
Yeah, you
see that? You see that? You see that, Jackson?
We're touching saws.
Touching dips.
What is wrong?
They're rubbing
touching saws.
We won our first match, I think 7-2, Mercy Rule. Nate let him get a couple points on the Dorito side, but.
The very, no. Let's clip that in there. Elijah got that on camera. Very first point, off the break. Jackson's in the home, gets clapped up. Yeah, come at me, motherfucker.
I didn't see that.
He shot me in the head.
Real wet.
It's about to get real. Real wet.
About to play our second game. It's about to rain pretty bad. Real bad.
So someone took a picture with a really bright flash, and then now we can't play paintball. That's kind of whack. It's kind of whack. Not even raining out, dude.
Check the radar.
Yeah, somebody check the radar over here.
You feel like the highest density.
Yeah. Bunch of storms. It's always raining.
24/7.
Check the radar, bro.
Yeah, it might be coming.
I think rain's in the foreseeable future.
It might be in Phoenix.
I lost the beeps,
the bloops,
and the sweeps.
A few moments later.
That's thick out there. You can't let it.
Yeah, you where'd the field go?
God.
Yeah.
Like I said, they need to move this event to Vegas. You know what I mean?
Say it again.
Move this event to Vegas is what we need to do.
Yeah.
Just get rid of this. Call this a wash.
Yeah, Cotton. I think there's some rain going on right now. Is it rain delayed possibly?
I don't know what to say anymore.
Hey, take one.
He said,
take
I think
one.
There's rain.
We're out here in Royersburg, Pennsylvania. There is 100% chance of rain today.
No.
Fuck!
It up. They know it's raining.
Like if I would've got him right there, I would've went and catch the other dude. And then poked him back.
Are you watching that?
Right here.
Dude,
we got a swimming pool on that side of the table, man.
Jesse, what are you gonna say?
It's raining, it's a little cold. I want to hurry up and go back to the hotel.
I want to win first. But if they let us play. Was I even on? Oh, I wasn't even on. What do you have to say, Jesse?
I gotta say you're a big dummy because we just talked for like 20 minutes and you forgot to turn the camera on.
Yeah, I forgot. Man, can't wait to run Snake off the break, you know what I mean?
Home. Last camp probably favored in this match. Oh, big bite right here from P-Mob taking the D3 off the break.
I'm seeing some slippery footing, which is to be expected.
Sammy Lana taking it and John Rula. So that's the last of the P-Mob.
That's it. All right, well, and it's interesting, Blast Camp really did push heavy into the snake, but the Blast Camp had about a 76.5% chance of winning most of the points they're going to be involved.
That's over here for Blast Camp. Looks like Sammy Lana, that's right here. Oh, he takes one, though.
Okay. Papa wins that gunfight down the wire.
Probably Thomas.
All right, Blast Camp going snake off break.
Aiden's out, but Nate Burdell takes the center 50.
All right, and I think Boskin's about to push into the 50 snake here, and they are. Zach Hogue's on the 50 snake. However, it looks like P-Mob just pushed through the center. He got shot. Oh, hey, there's a major on somebody.
Oh,
major on P-Mob.
On P-Mob.
Yeah, we got a running ref here coming, trying to...
The only thing good about that is on my bingo board.
Hey, okay.
So I've got a red flag. Do you have a red flag?
I don't think so.
All right, Zach is just cleaning up right now. This is formality. It did look like P-Mob had enough bodies to pull, though, so they should be starting normal point.
And I believe that the penalty, like, these guys are keying up on the snake pretty well.
Right.
Just all of these teams, but it looks like they're going to send Lana up here into the loop-de-loop on the inside, which we've seen a lot on our field. Here we go. Yep. So that was a great shot by Cal Baran to take Aiden out without trading. Preserving his body and taking three with him on this point.
Oh, he could get the four pack if he...
Cleaning it up right here. And that'll be a 5-0 Mercy for Blast Camp on that one there.
Man.
Woo!
That kid said that when I went and bunkered
it. 2-0, boys.
I shot him too. And he's like, yeah, you don't shot him.
Peter.
Light field.
Pretty good. How's my
How do you guys do?
Oh, no.
How are you?
It's got its own ID card.
Kiddo, man. The dog.
We're stuck, bro. What the fuck?
I'm just gonna take a top squat.
Yeah, you might as well.
Spot.
2-0 on the day. Jesse, you know, got the truck stuck as usual.
I don't know, it's like
expect nothing less from like Jesse.
First book it.
Looking good.
Switch.
Yeah, throw dirt on.
Oh, the ripper.
Yeah. Everybody get on the back and lay down.
Yeah, ripper, coach.
Oh my god.
Are we recording? Mm-hmm. All right, so we're stuck. I got my baseball cap on. Cody LaPapa is the best Parker in the world, so we're stuck in the mud.
Hey, GG's got it. We're good.
The one hand.
All right, we're gonna leave. I hope you guys are okay. We're gonna leave though.
Thank
you, help.
Guys.
You need help. There's other people around.
Yeah.
Jackson, they got it.
Hey, we did it, guys. I'd like to thank my friends and my family for helping me get through that.
Good job helping them get that unstuck, Jack. I really appreciate your help.
Yeah.
Moral support.
You too, man. You too.
Yeah,
like
dude.
It. Subscribe if you'd like the work that
we
put in.
Yeah. Two-wheel drive trucks suck. Okay, remember that.
2-0, boys. Jersey Mike's time. Gonna watch the webcast, eat some lunch, and then have a quick team meeting, and then be done for the day, pretty much.
Like, I wonder what they're paying these guys.
Paintball players? Millions. Yeah, during that second game, before the first point of the game, like after the huge break or like the long rain delay, I totally did not have pods in my pack. You can kind of catch it.
Alrighty, here we go. We got P-Mob on the away side.
At 20 seconds, I realized I had no paint on my back, and then I ran out there. Hopefully someone caught that, but kind of a bad way to start the game. But we're 2-0. We had a mercy rule in both of our games. We gave up a couple points in the first match, but then kind of just handled business the rest of the games. And yeah, it rained there a lot for a minute, and now it is sunny and really nice outside. Looking good, feeling good, 2-0. Good start to the tournament.
Same, brother.
Take off.
Holy shit, you were
bad shit.
We don't need more bro.
Need water?
No, I think we're good.
That's a lot of water.
Yeah, I don't know if it's enough, man.
Oh, you know, just setting up camp.
What?
Nothing. By JT.
This is the
life.
Can it
get any better than this?
Pringles.
Beautiful. I got baseball on. With my boys.
Want like those chewy ones?
Footwork.
You did not record me.
Motherfuck.
Play paintball.
Hey.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.